Sparrow's Epilepsy Monitoring Unit recently achieved a milestone when surgery was performed for the first time on a diagnosed patient from the unit. This facility is the first of its kind in the region and reflects our close partnership with MSU and its College of Osteopathic Medicine in providing neurocare.
Epilepsy is one of the most common diseases in the United States. Approximately 1% of people in this country have epilepsy. The relationship between Michigan State University's College of Osteopathic Medicine, the university allowing us to work with Sparrow, and Sparrow's interest in developing that has really moved us along.
Just recently, we reached the top, which is actually mapping the brain and telling the neurosurgeon exactly where the seizure focus is. And we mapped exactly where they're coming from. So telling the surgeon exactly where is safe to remove and where is not.
It's an important advance. It is something that's been in the planning stage for 3 or 4 years. It's always been a team. That's been the beautiful aspects of the relationship.
The Epilepsy Monitoring Unit reflects Sparrow's eye care value of innovation for the people of our community.